from the right-hand side. It was flicked on by Luciani Becchio, and then McCormack, who's been red-hot goal-scoring form this season, pokes it in at the far post. Hint of offside, but the goal given. 2-1 lead.
Oh my God!
He has been in red-hot goal-scoring form. That's seventh out of the season. I apologise to you at home who jumped out of your seats. I jumped out of my seat because he, poor Merton, jumped out of his. What happened?